Pastor bunting out of the box. He's on Bean. Bunting spins. Puts it between his legs. They score! Matthews! What a pass by Bunting! And Matthews points at him right away.
And he lays it in the crease. Matthews has got goals in seven straight games.
Babette in trouble right in front. Gustafson, the save, rebound, scores! Tyler Mott on the turnover. Puts it into the back of the net.
There was just a swarm of players on him, and then Garland just lays it over to Mott, and it's all but the crying right here.
Batted down. That's a play by Ristolainen. And here's Kako again. And Prater, he scores! Oh, what a goal by Chris Prater! Flyers can't clear it. Now here they go again. I mean, this is just fabulous passing.
Try that good defensive strategy by playing right in front. Matthews scores as doubled down.
Matthews and Marner throw blind passes to each other the last 2 minutes and throughout the entire warm-up, and there's more patience by Matthews
against Thornton.
Dylan Cousins, what a move out of the corner. Far post, and Bobrovsky can't get there in time as the Sabres, Vinny Hinostroza.
Dylan Cousins does an excellent job here. Watch this, 24. Going to step around his man right there. Takes it to the net.
Jackets here. Race away. Great work here. Jenner. Walking in and scores. What a beauty. His 11th of the season.
This is a world-class goal by Boone. He was not going to be just denied the ice that he was given, and he took it.
We've seen this so many times. You put four on him in this first period. After giving up seven last night, McCall coast to coast. Cale shoots and scores. Oh, my goodness. You've got to be kidding me. Cale McCall. From one end to the other and rips it past the glove hand of Jones.
Pavelski, nice move. He's in. Fed to the left. Robinson scores. Poor Sean Corrali is going to need some salve after that. Pavelski undressed him and then set the table of Jason Robertson.
He'll get it across, and it's Luke Shen that'll drive the net. Scores. Luke Shen, his first goal with the Vancouver Canucks.
Shen just walks it around Formanton and then pulls it from down from the goal line.
Matheson in to help out. Quick pass, shoots it off. Looks, wait, shoots, scores!
This is a young power play that's going to be together a long, long time. And they've shown signs already of being really good on the man advantage. Batherson with a turnaround pass.
Levine in the center zone by Shea, and now splitting the D. Blackwelly's right in. He scores! What a goal! Colin Blackwell!
Nice move here to pull it to the backhand. He doesn't shoot it right away. Waits till he gets that opening on Skinner.
50th NHL game tonight. Centered in front. Austin Matthews. Beauty! Showing some great hands there.
No stash, no problem for Matthews. He stays hot, fourth game in a row, and his hot streak continues.
Clutterbuck will carry in. Clutterbuck and Pageau killing together. Clutterbuck goes right on by, and he scores! A shorthanded goal for Cal Clutterbuck opens the scoring tonight.
Clutter says, well, thanks so much. You give me that ice, I'm going to take it.
Back in his own end, long lead pass. Right up the middle, it goes for Andrew Kopp. Busts his way in, scores!
Puts himself in a real good position to get this pass. Good patience from Neil Pionk as he surveys. That is just a thing of beauty. Grit, brawn, and skill.
The other way, and Hartman goes cross ice with it. Kaprizov trying to spin out front. Kaprizov scores!
Can't handle the strength as Kaprizov puts in his feet to protect it. 2 and 10, lowers the shoulder, takes it to the net. Quick hands.
Riley the diagonal. Craig Smith in and out of the glove of Vasilevsky. Coyle scores from Holla. And how about that pass by Eric Holla? He knows he has help on that far side in the name of Charlie Coyle.
The wall with numbers. Here's the Golden Knights. He slides it across down in front. They score!
It's now a 2-on-1. Arizona's trying to scramble back into the play. Waugh holds the puck to Marcia, so he's got all kinds of time.
Young sophomore in this league. That he's bringing along.
Here's a chance. Costas Barney scores!
And he dances somebody. Someone's jockstrap's hanging from the rafters. That's the youngster, Robertson. He gets schooled.
Three of them through center. Lewis in with Monahan and Coleman. Bouncing puck. Coleman for scores!
What a play here, Rick, by Sean Monahan. Watch this hand-eye coordination by Sean Monahan. Just bats this puck across to Coleman.
Deferring to Mad Max, the Road Warriors this year. An opportunity for the Canes. It's Nation's wraparound chance. It's Subban with a save.
mean, a fantastic response to make it interesting. And you can see right there. You can see white between the puck and the red goal line.
Pionk into the slot for Scheifele. Scores!
Fantastic little fadeaway pass from Neil Pionk to Mark Scheifele, who's stick handling through raindrops here, inside, outside.
Jack Roslovic cuts in. Roslovic, what a great effort! And scoring to put the Blue Jackets ahead!
Perfect spot, right-handed shot down the left wing, and he takes advantage. Speed, you can see all the ice he's got. He creates that opportunity with his legs.
Scheifele into the devil's zone, takes it wide, pulls it back, scores!
Look at the way he toe-drags this, locks, loads, and absolutely releases a bomb off the post and in the dying seconds, you called it.
Goal that Onanen has given up. Wouldn't blame him. Newhook dangling down the spot. Shoots and scores! Alex Newhook! The pick-me-up the Avalanche needed, and that was a true goal scorer's goal.
This is spectacular.
Through highs and lows, it doesn't matter who you are, you know, talk to anybody about it.
Guess who?
Yeah.
59, Jake Gensel. Now he's just making it look easy.
It was a backhand dish pass that landed right on the blade. Look at this.
With a chance to win it in the shootout. Tkachuk scores!
And then just a cheeky little move goes back with a one-handed backhand. And you know, Gibson, in fairness to him, he almost gets it right there. Almost.
Mike Riley, and here comes Radish onto his backhand with the cut in. He scores! What a goal for Taylor Radish! His first goal in the NHL!
Now that's a goal that you want to have as the first one ever.
The chase on Scheifele. Scheifele back for Blake Wheeler. Quick minute and a half. Score! Pierre-Luc Dubois!
What a magical little redirect up and over the pad of Anderson. That is Shakespearean.
Seven or eight players, and we're not including.
Oh, scores! Johnny Gaudreau with a great play to go backhand top corner.
Really good forecheck, good pressure by the Flames. That's a key component to their game. Get in on the forecheck.
JT Miller, right backhand. Miller going to the net. Great goal!
JT Miller, what a move and what a finish!
He just cruises through the middle of the ice. He walks right through three Ottawa Senators, including Victor Mete.
This young guy, but can't get it through his head. As Yossi moves in, goes to the forehand, and scores! Just like that, one-on-one, one of the best offensive defensemen in hockey, Roman Yossi.
I think he's expecting the puck to get by, Yossi.
Smartly to Ben.
A one-touch pass. Here's a chance, moving in. Kulikov scores!
Nice move, forehand, backhand. It looked like he's done that a few times in his career. We haven't seen it too often through his career, but buries that one.
He knows he's there. He goes right to him. Zegras, here he can knock. Oh, look at this! Oh, he got it in! Oh, my goodness! What a goal!
It looks like he's going for the old Michigan. He brings it up. Miller goes to knock it off. He shoots it in front.
Oh, it's Milano!
Pass to Milano. Wow!
That might help him out. He's got a man. He hits Parisi. Shorthanded. Scores! Finally, the first for Parisi in an Islanders uniform. A shorthanded goal for the former New Jersey Devil, Zach Parisi. That had to feel good.
Roslovic does. Feeds it ahead. Domi behind the defense. Domi watch it. It scores! And it's Roslovic who returns the favor.
Domi just waits at the far blue line. He exits the area. He does that, and what a play by Jack.
Makes no mistake. Fought off by Allen. Big rebound. Pinballs around. Tipped in. Tapping, and he scores!
Puck was in the air. Off a skate. There's a little chip. Wow. Look at this.
Give him a little more anxiety. Here coming across the wing. Texier tripped up. Jacket score. Eric Robinson. As Texier was hauled down, takes the feed from Texier.
Heads up play by both of those guys. Robinson with the speed to go to the net.
Kadri, center ice, he'll steer it far side.
And it's O'Connor, a drive move.
He shoots and scores! Logan O'Connor! A toe drag back to himself. And he rips it upstairs on Huska.
Kyle Connor, forehand, backhand, takes it wide. Turns in the corner. Sends it across, he scores! What a play by Kyle Connor. What a finish
by Mark Scheifele.
Finds a seam, threads a needle, and how about that one-timer from Mark Scheifele to the back of the net?
Breakaway. Connor Garland in on Comrie. Scores!
Connor Garland fakes backhand, and look at Comrie. He's going backhand all the way, and Connor Garland's got half the net.
Glanced off either the block or the stick. Now Brown and Joshua to Joshua, and he scores! What a play! Joshua to Brown! It's 2-0! He goes hard to the net, takes it on the backhand. Obviously, Allen's momentum is bringing him to the left.
And a long, deep, and the Forsberg!
He didn't dumb it down. And Elias Pettersson has lots of room to drag it back.
Perry versus Gillies. Ducks win!
What a move. What a smooth, sweet move by Troy Terry. Little shoulder fake gets the goaltender to bite and go down.
That almost went over, Coach.
Oh, and that was a rolling puck. McKinnon darting in down the slot. McKinnon pumps and scores! Oh, my goodness. What a highlight reel goal by Nathan McKinnon, and that's got to feel good.
Just pull cues it. That's perfect. See, he had the hands up. He was going to play it out.
Three great stops last minute for Brian Elliott. Here they come again. Kachuk scores! Brady Kachuk. Stützle throws it. This is fantastic work on the power play by the Senators. Good puck movement.
Bergeron punches it ahead. Brad Marchand scores! Marchand with his 32nd shorthanded goal.
He's got tickets in front. Horvat instead finds Holtman with a high slot to the back, and he scores!
Gets this one through the legs, to the backhand, and beats Eric Comrie high glove side. Played the puck to himself, through the legs, gets around Scheifele.
Out in the pass, Kopitar into the zone, backhand, score! Kopitar! High glove on the backhand!
And then Andre decides at the point of the lean that he will not be able to lean it too much, so it's like a backhand wrist shot.
Nick Holden wiped out. Loses the puck, comes in front, the shot, and they score! Claude Giroux! Off the feed from Lindblom.
There's the loose puck. Lindblom gets it, spins around on the backhand, puts it right in the tape.
Bluger wants to step on Hamilton. He's got to get to the puck. It's a breakaway. Teddy Bluger dances in. He scores! Bluger!
And he opens up that big 5-hole, 6'6" netminder, and he puts it in there rather easily.
Here we come, one-on-one, working away. There's the moves, and he scores.
Clayton Keller out of St. Louis, woo! Missouri. Backhand, forehand, backhand. Tuck, 3-3 in Anaheim.
Slams on the brakes, gives to Gustafson. Down low, in front, DeBrincat, tap in, he scores! Alex DeBrincat, and they're on the board and in the game.
Oh, beautiful tic-tac-toe passing play from Kane to DeBrincat.
Their call-ups have all put up nice numbers.
Look at this.
It's Larkin in all alone. Scores!
And a boy, Dylan. Lucas Raymond with another point, a high flipper to get that baby across the defenseman. And they got a big defense, big and tall. Kirby docks. Throw it across. It trickles in. They score!
Big time play here by Kirby Dach on the zone entry, just holding on to the puck, gets it in front. Kirby Dach taking a page out of their book.
Going head to head.
Oh, great goal! Larkin buries it into an empty net. Alex Delvecchio, Olympia, 35 years ago. That was perfect. And the young goaltender, not knowing the board.
Shibata's there, skates in, gets around McDonough. Free pass for the next spot, shoot, scores! What a goal! Thomas Shabbat for his first of the season. A beauty! An absolute beauty. And then elevated underneath the bar.
So time just melting away. 5:35 left here in the third. Now Drury's in a quick, and he scores! What a pass, the cross-ice pass from Stepan. Just a, really a direction of the puck. And then the snipe. Here's Lazat. Nice move into the zone. Lazat shot. Score! Sensational deke. Even better finish.
You see the change of direction. And then he leans one way. He'll lean to the outside. Watch on the shot. Right there. You see that? That throws the goaltender.
He'll drop it off for Barbashev. Back to Tarasenko, and he scores! What a play! And the Russians have done it again! And Tarasenko ties it with his 12th!
One of the best backhand passers we've seen this year has been Ivan Barbashev.
Scoring chances are 21-9 for Vegas. Here's Wah! Score! What a move by Nick Wah! His sixth of the season!
How about a move like this? And it's a one-on-three, a little inside move around Hedman.
Raffel has it. Heiskanen wants to join the rush. Raffel will turn the corner on Kaprizov. Ben Heiskanen scores! And Michael Raffel just bowls his way by, sends a saucer, a sweet one. Starts the breakout. Can Brown catch up to this? Yes, he does. Brown to the net. He scores! What a goal from Dustin Brown!
Skate, stick, whack the block here. At the end, there's only one move Dustin makes. When he gets to the loose puck.
Smooth skating defense. He will just send this one in. They're going to go in. That's a shot. They score!
Deliberately bends this off the corner board. And this is a tremendous play from Farabada, who comes in full head of steam.
Here comes a two-on-one. Kelorna point. Point, 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 goal. Welcome back, Braden Point.
Giving Braden Point this space. It's a two-on-one, and he pulls back.
But it's just a beautiful move, and it's an incredible finish by Braden Point.
Taking a look back, drops it back. There, on his backhand. There's the shot. Touch it loose in front. Got it out of the air. And it's in.
Great play, taking it to the backhand, bringing it into a more dangerous area. Now keep your eye on Meyer, who on the backhand pulls that one out of the air.
Roy is room. As he'll airmail it ahead. Moore. So the puck, yes, and he scores! What a setup from Matt Roy to Trevor Moore, creating a breakaway.
And Moore goes tweeners here against Brassois.
Kuznetsov playing hide-and-seek with Carrier. Kuznetsov walks it, gets an angle, and scores! Yevgeny Kuznetsov!
And here it is. Now he steps out. Forsberg takes his guy and just a quick-looking shot.
Their lack of experience. And now Cairo around. Samarukov in a goal. He scores! Unbelievable play!
And once he bit, and once his skate started pointing to the inside of the ice, once Cairo sees it there, the kid gets caught.
Play scrap.
Here comes Duclair, he has a step, moving in, Duclair scores! Anthony Duclair!
Look at how he just uses both skates to stop and then reach around, like I say, and tuck it in.
Took him to school. Nice little pass. Rangers come out, lead to Panarin. Ekblad is back, Panarin goes behind the back, and he scores! Oh, incredible goal for Artemi Panarin!
This little move and then right through the legs of Bobrovsky.
2-on-1 coming. Moving in across. They score! Nashville right back in the game. Up to Tolvanen. And look at that sauce pass. Ellie Tolvanen right over the body. This is well played. He gets it up and over.
Panthers again lead by three. Here comes Duclair trying to get to the net. Duclair! Oh, what a goal by the Duke! He's got two tonight.
Gets in behind the defenseman Day. And then the skills take over. Fights it off, and this slides it along the ice.
Be great to see that move before.
Sorry, kid.
Bellows weaves past Tuck in the slot. Bellows scores! That was all key for Bellows. Start to finish, and the Isles have the lead back.
What a play by Bellows.
Has two in the game. Lays it back to Huberdeau. What a pass for Ekblad! And he blasts it home! Huberdeau with a gorgeous setup, and Ekblad makes an 8-3 Panthers.
Huberdeau, and then the spin pass right on the tape of Ekblad.
Give to Hayes. Devin Hayes, the long pass ahead. He's got his man cutting on up. The shot, they score! Ivan Provorov, another overtime beauty! And the Flyers are winners in Seattle! Ivan Provorov, he loves the 3-on-3, doesn't he?
The Caps are missing three of their primary Ds. Kuznetsov dances in! Score!
Congrats to Johansson. He's going to get his first NHL assist. A beautiful pass by Lucas, and that's why Wilson and company Ovi are going to grab that puck for the youngster. What a pass up the middle, an even better collection by Kuzi.